draw the circles or beads in the 10 and the extra ones. How many 10s and 1s? I am going to recreate the drawing below so it is easier to see. We're going to demonstrate the 10 on the line. So if you look at 16, we have 1 10 and 6 1s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and we will draw the extra ones next to it. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So in our answer, 16 is the same as one group of 10 and 6 ones.